We're here at Dot Rento Mingila for our Athlete of the Week. Today we have coach and jiu-jitsu competitor Joey Hauss. Arlene?
Congratulations on being Dot Rento's Athlete of the Week. Who would you like to donate this check to?
Thank you very much. I'd like to donate this check to TASA Inc.
And can you just talk a little bit about what you're doing here, giving back and helping with the community?
Absolutely. So I'm here teaching the Wim Hof method. So it incorporates breath work and also putting people into ice baths, teaching people how to stay calm in the chaos of what happens to their body using your breath. And so we do different breathing techniques, teach people how to fully use their diaphragm when they're breathing, and in doing so, really teaching people how to handle stress in a really effective way that you can implement tools and techniques to do. So between learning these different breathwork techniques and also using the ice bath to really model what it's like to be in this scary situation, just like before a competition or before doing something scary, when you get in that ice bath, it's going to change your breathing in this kind of panic breath. And so we teach people how to really focus on taking calm, relaxed breaths during this moment of chaos.
Tell us a little bit about your background as far as being a competitor.
So I've competed in some of the biggest tournaments in jiu-jitsu. I also was a wrestler before coming to jiu-jitsu, so my college wrestling background really built in a competitive mindset for me. And so when I've been doing jiu-jitsu, getting to compete in some of the biggest tournaments like the Eddie Bravo Invitational, Ultimate Mat Warriors, the Deep Waters Invitational, the Finishers Tournament, just these big tournaments in this submission-only movement, same thing. You're going into a match with somebody who is trying to choke you, break one of your limbs, and so being able to stay calm in a situation like that, it's invaluable.
All right, well, congratulations. Stay tuned to our next Dot Rento Athlete of the Week.
AUAM Sports Athlete of the Week is brought to you by...
Guam's men's national rugby team will be leaving Ireland tomorrow to Hua Hin, Thailand, to compete in the Asia Rugby Division II Championship. Guam, Kazakhstan, Thailand, and the United Arab Emirates are all competing for a chance to move up to Division I.
We've always traditionally been known as quite a physical side, so we've had strong forward packs, and you know we've been able to really physically impose ourselves on other teams. Being promoted into Division II, that makes it a bit more difficult because the teams were playing a lot more experienced, a lot more physical themselves. So we've got a good balanced side. We've got some exciting backs. We've got some speed. We've got some real players with X factor. We've got some guys that have been playing on the mainland, which helps because they're playing week in, week out.
Guam is currently ranked 70th in the world. Kazakhstan is ranked higher at 62. United Arab Emirates at 71. And Thailand sits at 77th.
They've been up to Division I and then opted out of the last tournament. So and that was the case with a bunch of the other two teams that we could possibly face in the final if all goes well with UAE. But with that being said, it's going to be a tough one. All of them have really, really good things to bring to the table as far as their team goes.